This is what happens to stuffed squeaky toys in our house. See how Chloe pulls the stuffing right out? And the squeaker is over here, buddy. Not even squeaking anymore. He just has it on the floor. Well, this is something I need to fix. What a waste of money. And I gotta take that away from him.